Hello, everyone, and welcome to the stream. I am Gwinnat, and tonight I'll be playing Monster Hunter Wilds beta. From my conversations with the union today, further ado,
that shit wouldn't surprise me. I don't understand why I got that treatment because other people got different reactions from them.
Yeah, when you told me that Dave got, that guy was basically treated just fine.
Like, after I heard that shit, I was like, man, I should have really fucking recorded that whole... In my opinion, it's kind of terrible, actually.
Water tastes like ass. Especially if you get the wrong water. And yes, I do believe there's a wrong water. I would not willingly drink Aquafina or Dasani. That shit tastes like... It's just bad.
Well, apparently, actually, the more fucking, like, soda and shit you drink...
Uh-huh.
The more it fucking ruins your taste buds to water. Because I always wondered, water always had a taste for me.
It does.
But I always drink a lot of fucking soda.
I like mineral water. I don't like tap water. The stuff treated with mass amounts of chemicals ran through always tastes like I'm chewing on aluminum.
Yeah.
I don't like it. I can taste that it was chemically treated. I don't like it. I like spring water. Stuff like that. I'll drink that shit all day.
Well, the shit I have from my fridge don't taste that bad. It's just...
Well, if you have the right filters, yeah, I wouldn't care what I drank. But if you don't have the right filters, that shit matters. And I refuse to drink well water.
Yeah, okay.
Let's do this.
For me, 64 ounces of water is a really hard.
How many 64 ounces can go to?
A lot for someone who only drinks soda and doesn't even drink that much.
Over here, Hunter.
That is like two of my water bottles.
Two of your water bottles? How much does your water bottle hold?
32.
I trust you know what I've called you here to discuss.
It's a pretty decent sized fucking water bottle.
The Forbidden Lands?
Indeed. But more precisely,
there's obviously healthy people who are like, that ain't shit.
To the region itself has been restricted for 1,000 years. We thought it completely uninhabited. Any remnants of its ancient civilization rest solely in historical record. Now imagine our surprise. To have discovered this boy. He claimed to be part of a clan, the Keepers. He said they have a village in a land we thought uninhabited for ages. A few years have passed, but the Academy, of course, has remained skeptical.
This village, is there evidence it exists?
Nothing absolute, but the mysterious composition of the boy's pendant suggests it might. And as for how we came to rescue the boy,
sir?
It seems a certain monster had forced him to flee. It attacked his village, and he escaped alone.
God damn.
Unfortunately, the underground tunnel he used to make his escape collapsed. We found him, took him in, and here we are.
Do we know the status of the village?
Unknown.
And of the monster?
unknown.
I mean, mine too, but...
However, the scholars hypothesize that it may be a monster which we thought to have perished long ago.
An extinct species?
They're calling it the White Wraith. The Guild has authorized the rescue of the Keepers and an investigation into this monster. I've selected you as a lead hunter for this expedition.
Thank you, sir.
Finding the village won't be easy. You'll need the proper guide. Speaking of which, I have an extra assignment for you.
Hello, my name is Alma.
God damn, this is taking forever.
Come on. It's okay.
Yep.
As soon as we find a good spot, we can get things set up and ready to go.
And then we can get started.
This is gonna be great!
You bet.
I hope we find them soon.
Look!
Agitated. Could they be chasing something?
It's a person! Bring us closer!
And crash right into them!
We're still too far away!
What do we do?
Hold on. What's that?
That's all right.
Can you reach it?
I have to try.
I'm coming too.
Get out of here. I'll cover you.
that we could bring those rocks down.
Okay, you're safe now.
Yo.
So much for this region being uninhabited. It must be a type of place.
He's still in trouble.
They don't shove anything up your ass.
Isai? We were doing.
Nope, just a monkey. And his bowl. What are you saying, poor Anthony, for?
What came? One of the things that was chasing you earlier? It's okay. And your brother, where is he? He told me to run. And he stayed.
Sounds like trouble, yeah?
Can you tell us where he is?
The sacred. He knows Isai's scent.
Let's find him.
I'm with you. Everyone else, focus on scouting for a campsite. Mm.
Understood. Just send a signal if you need backup.
We'll leave some supplies for you. I'll keep an eye on these two.
Mm-hmm. We're moving out.
Coming.
Please, take these people.
I'm counting on you.
Come with me, okay? Don't worry. I'll be back soon.
Okay.
Come on.
Be careful out there!
Depends. It's the first mission where you're shooting at the worms.
We should prepare a bit, just in case.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, yeah, because I just now got to the point where I could free roam myself. Haven't fought that different creature you were talking about yet.
that's right. Have you decided on a weapon?
And he's got a mustache.
If you answer a few questions for me, how would you describe your fighting? And what do you look for? If offense is your first priority... Wonderful. And that...
You can try out your weapon over here.
Once you've got a feel for the weapon, we'll head out.
We can head back to camp if you need to change the weapon.
Follow the scent. Wow, these sacred are quite intelligent. Give them a scent and they'll follow it on their own. They're fast, too.
What's that? Oh yeah, you guys mentioned that before.
Thank you. going to attack. Vulnerable. Weapon needs a bit of sharpening.
We should be safe when we're on safety. Aim for the wound while I get its attention.
Almost good.
All ready when you are.
like that, wouldn't you, Michael? Oh, not even close, bud.
It's safe now. There. Thank the winds.
Is there something I don't know about this game?
Allow us to introduce ourselves.
Wait, hold on.
Did you really do that? There's no way you should have been able to. So, how?
We came because your sister said you were in trouble.
Nona! Where is she?
She's safe, don't worry.
Well,
we'll take you to her, all right?
Yeah, I'm watching the cutscene after fighting that creature. Oh my god, those polygons. Oh my fucking god.
Any trouble finding us?
None at all.
No, but if you check out the fucking stream, these motherfucking people are not loading in quite right. Was Polygon City there for
you
a second? Oh, no, that bitch is still Polygon City.
Please, this way.
Okay.
Welcome back. These fuckers. Hey, holy shit.
Back already? Good work.
Hey, your sister's just over there.
Oh my god.
I'm worried, Zec. Hurry.
This is a pretty well protected spot.
We could do a lot worse for an interim camp. This way.
What
just
the
a quick turn. I'm telling you, we just need some space. She's fine.
But she needs aftercare.
Which we're perfectly capable of.
This bitch is shit just ain't loading in. Oh my god, the kid looks like a demon.
The winds.
You see? She's fine. Now scram. Go. Back to your stations.
Didn't properly thank you before. Everything just happened
that
so
little
fast.
Girl's face is fucked.
I didn't know what to say. Thank you so, so much.
Oh, there it goes. Blonde haired bitch still hasn't loaded in.
I'm inside. My sister and I are from a nearby village.
My name is Nona. It's wonderful to meet you. I'm Alma. The others and I are here on a search. We're from a place far out west.
Why is my stream song showing up so fucking light colored?
How did you end up in that situation back there? Oh, it was all my fault. I was careless. I was helping Nona with riding practice, and the Chotacabra snuck up on us. I told Nona to run for it while I got its attention, but when my Sacred and I tried to get away, he slipped, and we fell into that cave. And so, who exactly are the two of you?
Oh, right. We must have really surprised you earlier.
Forgive me for my lack of understanding, but you use those tools? I've never seen anything like that before.
Back where we're from, specialists use these tools to protect others from large creatures. With the understanding that they're never to be brandished at other people, of course. Only those with special permission are allowed.
Thought that's
to
what
use
I was already fucking doing with slaying this cocksucker.
Tools. Specialists, permission.
He was slaying you, bud. You just didn't know it.
But I'm just glad you were there.
That won't do to keep you talking. Let's take a look at those wounds. Why don't we have a look around base camp?
The one in SOS flare.
Yeah. I can't. So fucked up. Thank you for playing.
there, Hunter. We've confirmed sightings of Doshagama.
Don't mind me, I'm going full retard. Temperament here in the plains.
As it's likely they're traveling in a pack, we've been authorized to deal with the threat before it gets out of control. I've marked the target on your map. Take these two while you're at it. I'm sure you'll find them.
Got it.
Have you selected your weapons? If not, you can do so in the tent over there.
Ah!
You can equip both the primary and secondary weapon. Use this to your advantage, depending on the situation.
What weapon did you choose, Anthony?
Hammer.
That's not where we need to go.
I have a feeling the introvert picked similar things.
What did you pick?
Tried and true.
Which is?
Greatsword.
Oh, okay.
You can be running away from me.
That's not where we need to go.
Sorry about that. I had to put down a cat and then use the restroom.
Well, I'm in the multiplayer section now, I believe.
Let's see if this works.
We're still able to carve monsters, right?
Yes.
Yeah, you'll get two after you take that one down.
Ah, there it is. Give me your resources.
Did it let you join that?
I'm trying to right now.
Sent your request and started following you. You're in the lobby with me.
Okay.
You can tell by hitting start, going to the communication tab, going to link party, and view link members. At least I think this shows us in the same lobby. Not entirely sure. It says link party is different than an open lobby. It sounds like link party is their answer to private lobbies. Rather than hosting an entire lobby of 16 slots privately, you only can host up to 4 people in a link lobby. And
gotcha.
Then if you want to do more multiplayer than that, then you join an online lobby.
I don't see you or a health bar.
I'm right next to Genma. I wonder if this does it. invited you to an environment link.
How many more different links they need?
It says in the final version of this game it'll all be different, but...
Native man sees what town actually is.
There you are.
Yep.
You can take the outfit.
I mean, it's still in the tent, but
they all have different abilities on them. Has left environmental link. Oof.
Because what the fuck? It just said environmental link disbanded. Clearly the multiplayer is still very jank in this beta.
It says you're still invited.
I'll try rejoining it once I get through this, or like, put this equipment on.
You get into the game yet, Michael?
I think I'm on the last cutscene.
You kill the boss thing?
Yep.
Then you should be good. It'll have you go back to the village, and once you're there, it'll give you a few tutorials, and then it'll say thank you on your screen, and make you think the demo's over, and then it'll tell you multiplayer is unlocked. Funny earlier, by the way, Anthony.
What?
When you were unsure of where Natasha was, you went and said something to her, and she's like, "Yeah, I don't want to fucking go in there. I'll stay watching by."
Yeah.
Thank you all for praying.
I was so out of it.
I could tell you were a little flustered. Accept my in-game invite / friend's request, Anthony.
I got the friend request.
There was a follow feature there too. Oh, what the fuck it does, I just did it just in case. You can view member link and then click on the person, and then one of the things it says is follow. There's things I like about this and things I don't like about this. I'm still mostly positive, but like World's interaction with the lobby is a lot more fluent than this.
Yeah.
I just sent you a request too, Michael.
Send me another fucking environment link or whatever.
If I can find it again.
That's good. You can press menu, go to link party, and then invite all the environment link.
See, I already did that. It says that Michael's been invited to environment link already. It doesn't let me send it again. I have invite friend notification list, invite link party.
We're in the link party.
Yeah, we're in the link party. There's an environmental link, though. it like literally physically puts you in the same like the gathering hub.
Yeah, I don't know how to get back into your thing. Because I click you, and it just says view hunter profile, view equipment, begin chat, mute, unmute, follow, send friend request, and block.
Michael somehow did it.
Well, I was able to do it initially too, but then when I went in that pen, it terminated it.
Default Anthony being more special.
Michael being, well, Michael.
Always. Hey! I wonder what weapon you picked.
I actually picked two. I just removed you from the link. I'm gonna try and re-invite you, see if that works.
Where do I find this outfit at?
In the tent.
The tent, but as soon as you enter the tent, it's gonna kick you.
Oh.
It's also where you put on your secondary weapon, because there's a primary and secondary weapon that you can swap between. I'm running the great sword and charge blade. My little kitty. He's a big furry man.
What the hell?
Yeah, it's one of the other outfits in the tent. They all have different skills on them. I didn't think you liked Greatsword.
Me?
Yeah.
That's yeah, he thought you liked little boys instead.
We played the fucking other one.
It's been forever since you played it, so.
Ah.
I'm a ninja bird!
I didn't fall.
Did you really?
I didn't fall, too.
I didn't fall. On a positive note, I landed near the monster. The quest will begin once you've
dealt enough damage to it. Got it.
Yes, zoom in on its asshole, please. Wow, its asshole is more preferable than its face.
Fucking polygons. Oh my god.
That's a big boy!
Not Anthony. Not blocking that with my face.
That would be you, Michael. I have to heal you more. I have to heal you more than I have to heal anybody in fucking Revenant. You love face tanking things.
Yeah.
Maybe the first one that got hit, but you, I don't think you've been hitting it a whole lot there, bud. That was a nice whiff you just did.
God! Holding Anthony.
That's definitely a Michael.
Anthony.
Michael, pulling a Michael. Taking way more damage tonight.
Not what I wanted. Not what I wanted. Not what I wanted. Nope. Okay.
Boom, bitch. Ah.
Got this from.
If you're mounted on your bird and then hit right on the D-pad, it switches to your secondary weapon. It defaults the gun as your secondary.
A little son of a bitch.
On a heel.
Oh, hit left bumper and then use X and A to swap between your shit until you get to your potions.
There it is. Thank you.
Oh, you prick. I just charged that up too. Hey! Stop shouting, dumbass. Son of a bitch.
Apparently his dick is not his weak spot.
You would string. That's swing there, bud. Trying to claim a souvenir, are you?
Oh yeah, they're Lucky Charms, bud. I'm gonna need it if I need to, if I'm gonna want to hit something. No, I'm not Anthony. Leave me alone.
He likes you way more, bud. He knows Hooter. He knows who to rape. He knows who enjoys him. That's why he's after you. Look like you stopped, you son bitch. Stop running.
Thank you.
Wasn't there some cancellation thing we used to be able to do with the great swords?
For the final
attack.
Oh yeah, you can. Well, in Iceborne, you could pick up slinger ammo and use it to interrupt, but I don't know if that's still a thing in this. Otherwise, while you're charging it, you can hit the B button, and you'll do a shoulder charge to skip charges. And during the shoulder charge, you'll have hyper armor.
I'm trying to get more of those fucking... Oh, hi! Okay. Whee!
Woo!
My character just like stopped a foot away from that creature's face and then slid down. Got the weak spot. Oh, okay. Thanks, Trevor. That's what I was trying to remember.
What is he doing?
He's running like a son of a bitch.
On my screen, he like fucking doubled back a bit.
I was gonna say, does he keep like stopping and freezing for you?
Yes.
And you can do a riding attack with the Y button or a dismounting attack with Y and B.
Oh.
And swap weapons with the left and right on the D-pad. That's a smaller one. But yes, it's another one. As well.
Son of a bitch.
Oh.
Yeah. I'm tired of that fucking roaring bullshit. God damn it. Both times.
Sure you can?
Hey, ass clown. Fuck off.
You can still hit the fucking back button, skip cutscenes, which is great, because this one's still fucking chasing me!
Keep it occupied, Trevor.
Fuck that, I'm already carving this thing.
Anthony, keep it occupied.
I am. I already carved it.
You hit down the back button after you carve, you can end the quest immediately. If everyone votes yes. So at the end of Monster Hunter World Hunts, it used to pop up a screen that tell you what accomplishments you had, like most healed or most damage, stuff like that. That's basically what that was.
Is there any way to open it again? Because I didn't even see it.
Me and you got nothing. Michael had gotten four things.
Oh, okay.
Fucking nerd.
So replenish your items at your tent pop-up camp with transfer items. Alright, so you don't have to go to the tent to refill your shit. You just can't be in combat.
What did you do for that?
It was something that just popped up for me a second ago.
Oh.
I haven't figured out how to swap between my pods yet, though.
Gotta just fucking... I don't know if I just need to restart the game or what, but, like, some wonky shit going on. I know it's a beta, but goddamn.
It's still better than Veilguard.
Oh, yeah, I mean, Joust
is. I'll die on that hill.
But...
But did you teleport somewhere?
No, he's right here. You're behind me.
You are not on my screen.
I followed Anthony.
Yeah.
He's going to dangerous places.
Sure am.
You can see where we all are if you hold down the back button. I see you already.
Okay.
I'll have to have you re-invite me. I'm gonna back out of the game real quick.
So are we actually able to upgrade our weapons in the demo, or are we stuck with what we got?
I don't know. That was the first monster I've killed outside the beginning. I literally sat here and waited for you guys to get done. So, your guess is as good as mine.
I like how on the fucking thing it says, controller's not supported on Steam. When that's very
Steam has
false.
An overlay that just... fucking gets applied to this anyways, and they obviously anticipated it, so. I don't know how the fuck to get up there. Charge Blade, really fun, although I don't quite understand how to go into an SAED without doing a combo before it, which kind of defeats the purpose of detonating all your files. But so far, 10 out of 10, easy to use. Found a pop-up camp. Okay, that's how I get to stop auto-running. That was really fucking annoying.
Hold down right trigger?
No, if you press up on D-pad, it does auto-move. While you're moving, it pops up. You fuck up. What are you? Stupid fucking bird.
Okay, so apparently, it's got nothing to do with my settings. This is just an issue people are having in the beta. At least on the PT version. Apparently there it's not a thing on the console version.
You can fast travel to base camp. You know, the PC version definitely will need more optimization than the console version, because it's just cookie cutter on console. They have a wider array of things to adhere to on the PC.
You're a wider way of array of things.
She says still prepping.
Oh.
Yeah, you're probably not gonna be able to.
Well, waiting for him if you want. Well, if you're waiting for him, I'm gonna go in the tent and transfer out my weapons, change equipment. I'm gonna try this long sword out. Longsword and switch axe.
Oh my bad.
Mm.
There might not be. The only thing I see is a fucking tier list for weapons.
Yeah, that tier list is subject to change as soon as the fucking rest of it comes up. Are you wearing the women's skirt outfit?
Yes.
Didn't know you wanted to play Veilguard that bad.
He's fiending for it.
I actually didn't choose this. I was wondering why my character was wearing
You should be able to change it if you go in the tent. I went in the tent, came back out, you're still here, so I don't know why he left.
Said I couldn't join you because the entered password was incorrect. I didn't even enter a password.
Says you're in here already.
I assure you, I am not. I'm in a fucking... the lobby with a person named Shiroko, a person named P. There's a bunch of people with Japanese characters.
Not the lobby, the Link members. You're in here with me and the Link members. Lobby doesn't work the same. So you can be in a lobby and a Link party, and you can play with randoms and your teammates at the same time. You just have to join my environmental Link to play in the same world. What it seems like.
God, that fucking polygon shit's driving me nuts.
Yeah, I don't know what polygon shit you keep experiencing, but my shit's not doing it.
Yeah, and apparently it's not everybody, but I looked up a few different things that like, how the fuck do I fix this? And people are like, oh, that's just something people are experiencing. Oh, that's fantastic.
Oh, there it goes. It says you're not in the link party anymore.
Yeah, I closed the game again.
Invite you and you join through the invite that way. Get the invite?
Yeah. Game's having a fucking time.
You switching to the long sword too?
Just wanted to see what it was.
Well, they're all the same weapons from World. They just some of their combos have to be in focus mode now. Like I think the sword on the Switch Axe, for example, while you're in Axe form, all the combos are the same as in World. But if you want to transform into sword mode, it's only during focus mode that it happens.
Yeah, it keeps telling me every time I try to join your environment, Link, that I entered the password I entered was incorrect.
When can I you enter didn't. A password?
If I can, I have no idea how, because I didn't enter a password.
I have a password set up on it.
You have a password set up on it?
Yeah, it was one of the options earlier, but I don't know how to fucking change it.
Are tingling. Weather's changing.
Ow.
I'm gonna remove you again and just invite you again and see what happens.
Alright.
Yeah, no. I'm sorry, I abandoned you, sword.
Yeah, but there is a password system. I don't remember how the fuck I got to it.
Oh. Hi.
Yeah, dude, it just keeps saying fuck off. The password's...
I'm like literally in the middle of something.
The password's incorrect. And there's nowhere for me to even enter a password.
Well, I lost the pop-up tent.
What do you mean you lost the pop-up tent?
I have a way to fix this. Just...
Aww.
No. I'm not trying to hold you guys up.
Scratch. There was a password option. I saw it one time. I just went through like every fucking option under the sun and I can't get it to appear. So I am just gonna make a whole new link.
Well, thankfully, this time of having restarted the game, it doesn't look like there's any polygon bullshit going on whatsoever. So that's good. Thank goodness. That shit was driving me fucking crazy. I mean, it's humorous. Like, when you see it on the stream, like, those creatures we were fighting had no faces. There was drool coming out of their chest. And they were completely fucking polygon.
Oh god, there's a Chinkanese dude.
You just say a Chinkanese dude?
Me. Oh god!
Fucking racist.
Like a shit ton of them just popped up.
Oh yeah, because you're not in his thing anymore, so it probably just threw you into a lobby.
I think it's this fucking handler.
Is it a handler?
Yeah, the handler right next to the tent. Yeah. She has a passcode. Hold on, I'm gonna turn that off. Is that passcode? Oh. Alright, yeah, that was it. I'd like to party. Let's try this one more time.
Understood.
Shakuma appeared.
Either of those invites work.
You invite everybody?
Yeah, I invited you guys to the party.
Wait.
The only one it says is in my link is Sergeant Piece of Shit.
Let me try this again.
I'll leave this link party so you can invite me to yours. I've joined Shimazu's link party.
I said I had something, but...
Are you still in the previous link party?
Yeah, leave the previous link party, Michael.
You gotta go to the clock going counterclockwise with an arrow next to the gear icon. And then it should be in the middle of that list. It says leave link party.
Yeah, I'm not in there.
Then I roll light two again.
There we go. Man, that time.
Ooh. Well, this is kind of clunky.
It is a beta, so I mean, it's gonna. Hello there.
Like menu system's clunky.
Yeah, I'm hoping that they polish.
Hopping the border right now, boys.
Oh shit, boys.
Well, hurry up! That visa ain't gonna steal itself.
Okay.
Uh-oh, I think Trump's wall's working. The loading is real.
I'll see you back at camp.
Oh, there we go. I hopped it. I'm here, boys.
There's that piece of shit.
What the fuck armor is that?
Hmm?
Oh,
okay. Boy.
Let's go out and hunt stuff in the wilds. I don't particularly have measures, so we'll just go find something killing.
I see something. It's got a hammer icon on it.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yay, honey. The lightning has. I don't want to fuck with the light. It's a trap.
Touching the light. Ah!
You should get zapped by lightning.
No, I got flashbanged through the door.
There is no door.
Why is it when I flashbang people? What rocks have fall? Okay! Bane in the ass with this shit.
There's a monster over there.
Same thing we
yeah,
already
I don't
killed.
Want to fight the same one. There's like two other monsters on this field.
We can set our camp there.
That's risky, but I can set up camp here.
My stupid fucking animal would stop auto running the walls. I could open my thing for half a second here and mark one.
Wait, is this auto-crafting?
Yeah, it's been auto-crafting potions and shit.
Yeah, you can turn it on and off. It was a feature in World as well. gotta go into your item pouch if you wanna turn it off. And... So quests set up differently. It's literally I click on a monster and I set the waypoint.
The weapon's being absorbed.
What is that? I wanna fight that. What is this? How do I set this?
That up and set up camp there.
I want to go see what this new monster is. I don't know.
Which direction did you go?
Oh,
never mind. I see Michael. So.
There is a boy up there with question marks on my map.
That was a sparky boy.
Keep him at the ladder land.
So fucking cool, I can't even. I can't even be mad if I were to die by that. That's so fucking cool. Note to self, do not get hit by his underground uppercuts. Just have that one fight.
Oh boy. That was wild.
Ladderland.
just like Michael.
Ow, 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 ow.
I don't like it. What is it doing?
I saw my light flash before my eyes.
No! Committing!
You coward!
Watch him come down and just fucking nuke us.
Alright.
Quick!
Comes back, fucking... Comes back, grabs Michael, carries him off in the distance. Fucking squirmy wormies look normal.
I like the design of this creature.
Yeah, it's like a cross between a Diablos and a Rathalos that doesn't give a fuck.
Get him, Anthony!
Yeah, okay.
Woo! I almost just got into that.
Yeah, there's one.
Alright, cool. Say that gives us like stuff. Shit. No. I don't know why my whole health bar just went fucking like
a fraction.
No. It like acted like a kind of like fucking.
Son of a bitch.
Like, what are the life thingies? Damn, that didn't last long for him.
No.
Tip him? Can I tip him? Nope.
I think they took out the helm split.
Remind me what the helm splitter is?
Helm splitter was the thing where you stab him and jump in the air. And it's like a fucking slash down. Doing multiple hits.
Room for me too.
reaction to session has been lost.
Yep, same.
Oh.
And now he turned around, he's upset.
Fluffy, it's all on you, bud.
Oh, are you guys still fighting it?
Yeah.
Oh no. I'm gonna sharpen my weapon before I get back in there.
Don't worry, Fluffy has this.
I saw somebody run back.
Ah!
Goddamn
handler. Yeah, she showed up for about the time that I got disconnected.
Oh, she fucking kills you? You know, it's crazy if the handler's actually helping me fight. Holy fucking shit, I think it just obliterated that one. Longsword got such a fucking upgrade. Holy shit, this thing is dumb. Holy shit. it says right here. You just did an emote in my lobby.
He did an emote in mine too.
Oh, that's gonna kill me.
Goes its tail. Cowardly bastard.
I'll ride with you.
Bitch, what do you think I'm gonna go do? Oh, come on.
Or you can just like do that twice.
This room is very intimidating.
think this motherfucker runs away enough.
I'm pretty sure I'm not even close to killing this thing. The only thing this thing is really doing is just fucking running away.
It does that plenty, that's for sure.
Did you kill yours yet?
No. You gotta be getting fucking close, so. I'm wailing the fucking shit out of it.
Oh.
I gathered some materials too.
I like that you can fucking sharpen your weapon while riding.
Calm the mind. Focus. Go on the offense.
You piece of shit.
Killed my.
It's running away again.
Oh, you fucking bastard. Can you please cancel your fucking attack and stop being a dick?
Looks like the monster dropped something.
I should look over there.
Oh. That was not running away that time. Ow.
just lucky that did not fucking get me killed.
Guys, either of you able to send an environmental link?
For fuck's sake, please stop running away. God.
Kill your creature in a specialty area.
Pull up shut rocks that were
that's where I'm at.
And there are ground rocks that you can find your slinger ammo to disperse the lightning which lets you charge less. That's why I but I find that if you just stand under its asshole, it really can't do anything.
It's one furious foe.
Building the quest. That's cool.
You okay? Nothing broken?
Yeah, it didn't let me fucking join the review.
I just couldn't cancel out of the fucking power attack as fast as I needed to.
Reason I killed mine is just this new longsword is stronger than the one in the world by a lot.
I think that's why it's ranked one of the highest.
Yeah.
Good luck, Anthony.
I'm gonna need it. Yeah. See the fucking polygon fucking glory. Check what this fucking thing looks like. It's absolutely hilarious.
What the hell is your stream? Anthony?
Oh, wow.
Going on?
associates your name.
Yeah. G-Y-N-N-A-N-T-H. Yeah, this is the shit that was driving me nuts. And then it had stopped when I restarted last time, and then you invited me into your game and it came back.
Holy shit.
Yeah. You son of a bitch.
What a fucking wild thing.
Yeah. Where the fucking wild things are is where I'm at right now.
I assure you the creature looks way more majestic than that.
I certainly fucking hope so. No. Welcome to fucking. Oh, you've got a fucking spell now, you cock blowing son of a bitch.
He's got a red spot on his asshole.
Yeah. I need to kill him and take his anus. Come on, you son of a bitch. Stop running away.
So, how do you like the new hammer?
Not bad. I thought some of the new. Like, combos and stuff are pretty cool. I definitely gotta get used to it. And it'll be a lot easier to get used to it when I'm not dealing with polygons. But.
I gotta fuck off, guys.
Alrighty, Michael, have a good one. Telling you, man, fucking, it's something else.
It's a beta, bro. There's always gonna be problems, but given how clean these hitboxes are and how well the environment is, something like this is probably patched out really soon.
Look out. Oh, I imagine so. I'm not letting this impact my overall view of the game or anything, but I'd love to see how majestic this creature is supposed to look.
Yeah, it kinda looks like a Diablo's electric button.
Yeah.
But instead of horns going forward, they're like out.
Gotcha. Oh no.
What's crazy about your polygon issue is I think you're seeing its true hitbox.
Yeah.
Yeah, like the way its head's shaped and shit. Like, the points are the tips of its horns. That's why his head looks like a beast.
Oh yeah. Give me that fucking weak spot on your neck. Ah, you son of a bitch. I see one on his back and one on his neck. Where's the one on his wing?
I don't know, it was glowing red underneath his left wing for a second there.
Uh-oh.
By the way,
finally!
The camera,
what was that about the camera?
If you run towards the camera while your weapon is sheathed and hit A while sprinting, you'll still do the dolphin dive like in World.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I've noticed that.
Congrats, by the way.
Thank you. That guy was no fucking joke.
No! I was looking at the environmental stuff that you can on the map and shit, and that guy was like the apex predator of this stuff.
Yeah.
We basically went from like the first monster to the fourth monster immediately.
Fucking hey. Definitely felt like it. Fuck.
Look, man, he got. He looked like a big squishy, and I treated him like a big squishy. I definitely did a lot of DPS. I am definitely maining the longsword.
Yeah.
And even if they nerf its damage output, how fluent it is, I don't ever have to stop attacking.
Right.
It feels like demon mode and dual blades. Although I hear dual blades got a hell of a buff too.
Oh yeah.
Oh, dude, invited to the environmental link again.
You should have seen some of the motherfucking people in this town earlier in the goddamn stream. They had fucking pointy legs and all sorts of stuff. It was wild.
Yeah, some of the people in this town have like almost like cat-like legs. I don't know what they are because I've never seen those types of people in this game before.
Oh, like this bitch. Her fucking polygon legs. But yeah. How do I go to the environmental link? Is she this bitch that's right there next to me?
There should be like an invitation thing.
Invite notification list
or something like that. Try that.
Yeah, I don't have any invitations received.
Tab over is anything in the tabs.
Yeah, I received that offline and shared loadouts. And
I have an idea. I'm gonna post a request and we'll see what happens.
See if I can join you via the post request.
To Alma. No, hold on, I might be able to fix this actually.
Give me just a second, I'll be right back. Thanks.
I sent another environmental link.
Oh, okay.
I'm happy to help anytime.
All of the polygon. Is there an actual like merchant like for potions and shit like that?
Probably this dude on the box right here holding paper.
Yeah, he says he's not ready. Things are still getting ready. Bitches couldn't even give us an NPC, so I'm gonna have to get me some resources.
Mm-hmm. You just pick this herb up?
Yeah, I did.
Interesting.
What?
In world, those would have been shared resources.
What do you think we'll find? Oh,
they're not shared in this one.
Well, that's good.
Mm-hmm. All in all, I only have two complaints about this game.
What's that?
So, you know how you have to hold down the left bumper?
Yeah.
And hit X and B? That same shit exists in the world. However, you can change it to the D-pad. It does not let you do that in this game. The only other complaint I have is that the menus to navigate for Brent's list, there's too many of them and they're too spread out.
Yeah, that's definitely not very
multiplayer
friendly in the.
Oh, so that's our target now?
Second thing.
Now commencing quest by order of the guild.
What did it just make our thing?
They've issued supplies. Let's put them to use.
Chatacabra or whatever. Chatacabra.
The terrain here looks like a natural trap.
Well, at least these motherfuckers are not polygons, so that's good. Alright, so far I actually haven't seen polygons since I've been to your world. Maybe
I gathered some materials too. Check your sacred's pouch.
Might be case by case.
Yeah. And there's some environmental aspects that take a second to pop in, but they do actually pop in.
go back after riding one of these.
I never stopped hitting him.
We're gonna pay well for that one.
I broke like five of those fucking red pieces on him, like in a row, and he just couldn't get up.
Can't let it go to waste.
It was like that memes, like, let him get up, let him get up. Yeah, so one of the differences, and I'm not sure if it's just me not utilizing it 100% or if it's really just that, it doesn't look like that there are multiple tiers to the spirit gauge anymore.
No.
Instead of it going 1, 2, and then 3, it looks like it's just either it's charged or it's not.
Interesting.
And I can do Helm Splitter with or without charge. What is that?
What's what?
There was just an icon, I didn't know what it was. Why is that gotta be like that? How do I...
I'll ride with you!
Why is the cursor gotta do that? Why is the cursor off to the left of my fucking screen instead of the center?
Couldn't tell you.
Think the campsite will be hidden enough here?
I mean, you're gonna do it regardless if I say yes, so go for it.
That's cool that our handler follows us around. We can accept quests on the go. Highly kind of fly.
Yeah, it's cool that she actually does something. She collects resources and heals you if she can.
Alright. Definitely a better handler, for sure.
Mm-hmm. I haven't even been friends with her for more than an hour, and I already don't want the other one back. Hunter rank 999, Master rank 999, and like 13,000 hours into fucking world. and I've played this for an hour, and I already love this astronomically more for some of the stuff it's done. I mistimed that.
Don't mind if I do. Are you prepared? Is getting increasingly worse. Exercise caution.
Maybe I'll get to see what this one looks like.
Different one.
I'm near you, it's still Polygons.
By the way, while you're riding it, if you get the red to show up, you can hit the bumper and do the thing.
All
just
right.
Like you would normally.
What I did with the that one dragon we were fighting, I made quite a few of those weak points while I mounted it, and then broke them all after I got off of it.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's so nice.
Still happy that they kept the you can hit the back button to skip the death animation shit.
Alright.
Is something talking rocks at us?
Is that way? Oh, oh no, it's just the lightning.
I thought some big asshole was throwing shit at us. Straight up just an anvil thing that looks like a bomb.
Yeah.
Did it. Now I gotta figure out how to eat again. There's a way to.
Portable baby cube. Even though on my screen it looks.
No, not the portable baby cube. I mean, like, actually eat. Unless that's what that lets you do.
Well, it. You have the well done steaks in your inventory that you can eat. If that's what you're talking about. Well done steak from the rations.
Oh no. This is how you do it. You grill a meal.
Yep.
There's grill meat and then grill meal. Yeah, some spicy looking food.
Steak? No, the steaks actually showed
really
up.
Really sad for you.
The steaks actually showed up. There's that fucking dragon thing again. It's still polygons. So wait.
You even got to see what it looks like?
Nope. That's what its polygons look like. I see what these guys look like. These guys look cool. Little armadillo looking guys. For whatever reason, it's like you can't see what that thing looks like. You can't see what the buffalo looking thing looks like.
I sent you an unpolygon version of it.
To where? Facebook Messenger.
Right before he punched me in the face.
Oh, that's pretty badass looking. If only he looked like that on mine! Said literally what?
I don't even remember what I was gonna say. I got hyper focused.
I just fucking vaporized that thing.
Weather's changing.
I just got insta fainted. Chest and laser beam came out of its head and down it as hitting me.
We can use it in combat.
Anywhere in front of it.
Gotcha.
Damn, if this thing didn't spawn me half a mile away from you.
Well, and it didn't help that this fuck stain moved like a trillion miles away shortly after fucking nuking you.
Make sure to grab anything a monster leaves behind.
The only thing I wanted to leave behind all my is its life. Everything was easy to make.
Yeah.
I think these might be just
that here. Didn't work.
I'm gonna quit this game.
What's that?
I'm having a hell of a glitch casting time. Just died. My camera like super fucking zoomed on. I didn't get it to unzoom. And because I couldn't get it to unzoom, I was dodging.
Okay? Nothing broken? Mind if I hop on?
This is a perfect campsite.
It just ran away again, but I think I might be really close.
Thank you.
Non-polygonal fucking hammer. That's what you do with hammers. You're sharp. Camp anyway, the world's our oyster.
You're an oyster.
Rude.
Transfer item to your pouch.
Gotcha.
Apparently the game started us off with 1500 mega potions, 1500 regular potions, 60 traps of both vine and shock, 150 life powders, and a shit
ton of other
stuff.
I wish I knew that. Fucking I'd have fired this fight would have already been over. Instead of having to beat motherfuckers to death.
Shit ton of different types of ammo for the bow guns.
What kind of stuff to play with?
Mm-hmm. But, I'm gonna get off and go to sleep. I am tired.
Alrighty, I'll catch you tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. I definitely am gonna be playing this tomorrow, though.
Yeah. Hopefully my issues have been fixed.
Yeah, it would be nice to play the game and see what the monster is like. But I mean, it is it
is a beta. It's only gonna last 3 days, and then you gotta wait till like February 23rd or some shit. Okay, I mean, it's still a lot sooner for a Monster Hunter game than I was expecting. I'll take it. Announced it and they're like, it's coming the beginning of the year, and I'm like, holy shit, they just announced it.
Right.
Last time they announced World, that shit took like a year.
I remember that. And me and my cousin and stuff were all talking about getting it, and then it didn't fucking come out forever, so people lost interest and ended up like, you know, getting other games and whatnot.
I don't know. I'm just really excited for it. It plays really well.
Yeah, I've got no complaints about how it plays.
Polygons.
Polygons.
You're gonna go to work tomorrow, and that's how you can see everybody.
Yeah, everybody will be polygons. Try to take pictures of my eyes so that everybody can see what they look like in a polygon.
You're gonna be like sitting there holding your phone. Hold on, I'll screenshot it. You'd be like, I see something cool. Let me look at it with my camera and then screenshot it. And it still look that way because his eyes are fucked up.
Right.
Show somebody else. That looks like a normal fucking wall, man. What are you talking about?
I don't think anybody's meant to know what that voice is.
I don't even want to know what that voice is.
No.
Alright, man, you have a good night.
Said anything. Until now, anyway. Chad and Chester to fucking take you to church, bud. Chester wants you to suckle up on his hairy nipple, bud. mud habits, bud. Stop deflecting yourself onto me, bud. Yeah, Chester. Chester's gonna take you on a date, buy a nice steak dinner, have a wonderful time with you, and then never call you again. It's gonna destroy you. You're gonna enter an age of fucking depression. But it's all right. You'll pull through. By the grace of God, you'll pull through, Jeff. But I think it's about all the polygonal crazy shit I can tolerate for now. So I think I will call it as well. Oh my god, what happened to you, Handler? Where are your hands, Handler? Here to help. I don't know how you can help.
Understood.
Give the Handler your hands. Oh god, what's going on with their faces? Oh, oh god. Yep, someone will pay, and that someone is Jeff. Why are the birds fine? My character's fine. Decent number of the monsters out there are fine, but then the people. And then the fucking... some of the monsters out there. I can't just figure it out. Hey buddy, how you holding that book? The real? Oh, you're the fake. You ain't even got arms, bud. Simon won't be fucking climbing. Not with no arms. You've been trying to pay a bill for an hour and a half? Well, that's no bueno, Jeff. Well, what place is it? What pill is it? Oh, a student loan. Yeah, they want you to be late so they can molest you for all that you're worth. Thinking about switching over to the fucking PS5 version of this, just to see if I continue to get polygonal fucking craziness. In fact, I think I will do that. So, Jeff, if you stick around, my stream will be coming back online here. Well, shit, I don't know if I want to start another stream already. Maybe I'll try the PS5 version tomorrow. But this has been a decently length stream. Beginning of it was a little rough because I couldn't freaking get the game to cooperate with OBS. But I think I'm gonna call it here, Jeff. So thanks for tuning in. Thank you everybody for watching. If you enjoyed the content, please follow. And I will see you next time. See you tomorrow, Jeff.